When we got to county, as soon as I get there, the COs are being super aggressive verbally, physically. They're just saying smart remarks, real smart remarks, not just to me. And all I said was, you know, why are you guys, you know, acting like this? Like, calm down. It's not that serious. You know, these people aren't doing nothing to you. Everybody's just chill mode. You know, it's like 1 in the morning. Nobody's really being crazy. You know, so I just, for me speaking up, I get this done to me. So that's when they put me in a back room when I got there. And after that, they took me to a disclosed location. There's two witnesses that seen them grab me, take me to a back room by myself, and that's when they beat me. One held my feet down, one held my hands behind my back, and they beat me like that one by one. They suffocated me. I have screws in my neck from when I went snowboarding just in March of this year, and I have screws in my neck, and they're pulling my neck backwards behind the seat, trying to snap my neck backwards, suffocating me. And this went on for a long period of time, dude. And they could hear me screaming for help, even though where they took me was in a disclosed location away from the intake, where the, you know, population, where everybody's at. People could still hear me screaming, you know, yelling for help, you know, telling these dudes to stop, you know, harassing me. And this, like, and they're saying that I was combative. What's the standard operation procedure for somebody that is combative?